this is an addition to the gameplay after episode 3, so this will be 3A, which is the game into the vault. We are here for the first time. I opened it with the key we have found in the break in the basement. The key people with moon, stars, and diamonds. Now we go into the vault here, and we put here moon, star. Wherever it needs to go, I don't know yet because it's been a while. So I guess we put a star here. We cannot put a star here because it's this road, so we put in a yellow star and a red star. Then we have a blue moon. We need to have one of these or these. Well, this is the only one red available. So we need a moon, so we have a moon, a star, thing. Now we need to go here and into the green. Well, this can't be here, maybe this can't be because it's here, so this has to be a moon. And then we have yellow, so this has to be a moon. Now we have a red circle, which can be there, so maybe that can be there. Or it can be there, but it also has to go here. Circle, then this has to be green circle, that has to be green, this is red, this is blue, so this has to be blue one. Then we have a diamond, so we need here, we need a diamond here, and the last one here, and then this one. Now you can get into the one. Be sure to leave a like on the photo.
Lily! Oh, thank God you're okay. Madison, how did you... From you? You killed? What works, Lily? It's called the Pendulum. Listen, I'd love... Yes, we'll...
So, we are going out. You cannot go here because of the security guard. You won't go here. There is no thing over here, but
darn, the here. Doors are changed.
You can access the car, you can search the car. Well, I think you can manage from here. You need a thing to open this and then other access. For now, thanks for watching. Leave a like. If you have other questions, ask me again. Bye-bye.